Hello everyone, my name is Yu Shou, I come from Zero. Nowadays, many people are in a little bad like you, but we also want to be healthy and have a happy skin. But through I have exercised a lot before, but the effect and not so seem to be much. However, when I have a balanced diet, it has been changed. Now we have, I will show you my photo when I was in high school. can you guess how much weight?
100 kilograms.
In high school, my weight is 120 kilograms, and now I'm 18 kilograms. So it's my recipe of food that every day I eat. Breakfast is eggs, but you can eat a lot of eggs. But you should notice that egg yolk is not good, so you should only eat egg whites. And the lunch is boiled chicken, if you don't know what it means. For example, you put chicken in the water and onion, and then you can eat it. Dinner is cucumber and corn. Cucumber is in Chinese word called huanghua. Okay, it's my preview. And I will tell you four things. The first is meat, and the second is vegetables, and the third is flowering, and I have the fourth, it's snack. So which one you want to know the first?
Yes, meat.
Okay. Meat has white meat and red meat.
Yeah.
And actually I want to tell you, white meat is the meat when you boiling it, it's the color is white. And the red meat is the color is dark. So the pork may be the white meat, but it's not in white meat because white meat has the pork not have white meat things. So which one you should choose the first?
White first, red second.
White meat have fewer calorie intake and less fat. It's good for you to lose weight and keep healthy. But during the washing times, and the white meat is commercially grown. We make it in the factory before a lot, so it may be a little bad for you. And it's less nutrition. If you are growing the body, you may eat more red meat. Now we look at red meat. Red meat have many important nutrients and calories, but if you eat too much, you will have mortality. For example, if you every day eat red meat, and someday when you eat it, you may okay. So that's the next, which snack?
Okay.
I think snack is the worst thing for you. It have enough energy. If you are hungry, you can eat it. And if you, many people like to eat snacks, because when they eat snacks, they can have a good mood. But many snack makers only on taste. The snack is not have enough nutrients or any other thing. vegetables are good for you. It's a great source of many nutrients. So, if you are growing body, you may not eat red meat. Vegetables can instead of it. And it can reduce risk of diseases and have little calories. But I want to tell you, not every vegetable is suitable for you. And for example, tomato is my favorite vegetable. Also, it can for it a fruit. And because vegetables have BP and vitamin B and vitamin C. And so I like to eat it because my body have little vitamin C. And so when you eat vegetables, you need to choose the right vegetable, not all vegetables you eat. And the last one is flavorings. Flavorings taste good, and when I cooking, I always put a lot of salt because I like salt. But eat too much flavorings is bad for you. It can make your taste too fair and hurt your stomach. So it's my advice for you to have a balanced diet. White meat without anything is good for weight loss, but red meat can help you to increase nutrition and nutrients. Not all vegetables are good for you. Physical fitness determines which vegetable you eat. Flavoring tastes good, but too much will cause physical abnormalities. Snack has a copious amount of calories.